You did. Go down the steps.
That's right. It's my turn.
Okay, go for it. You want to pop it?
I'll pop a book.
Oh, you want the book? Okay, let me go to the other side and get it. This book? Let's get you strapped. Okay. Hello, hello, guys. Literally every single day this week, somebody has a doctor appointment. It is insane. So today, Theo is going to the dentist just for like a cleaning. They go every 6 months for their cleaning. Are you ready to go get your teeth cleaned?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Let's go. Oh my gosh, Theo! Do you see the choo-choo train? How cool is that?
Yeah, it's going faster.
Yeah, it's going so fast, huh?
It's a review.
Say hi, choo-choo.
I did that!
This is Theo's favorite thing whenever we get stopped by the choo-choo train. My least favorite thing, but Theo loves it. Oh, bye, choo-choo.
Bye,
see you later. We're here, Theo Pio. Are you excited? No. Come on. Oh my gosh. Come on, buddy. Let's go inside. You gonna play a game? Okay. How cool. Can you see it?
I'm gonna push the button.
Yeah, push the buttons. Are you doing it? Yeah. Good job, dude.
Okay, go fast.
Here, let me put your book away, okay? He's like, let's go. Okay. Theo got a balloon, a little slinky. So cool, dude. And a sticker, huh? How cool. You love the slinky? Me too. That's really awesome. Theo's teeth are perfect. No cavities, tartar, plaque buildup, nothing like that. They said that they look amazing. He got a little goodie bag. I think that's pretty standard for every dentist appointment. He actually did really good. I'm super proud of him. He did think that he was going to fall off the chair because they like raise it up and lay it back, and he was, you know, not into that. But once we assured him that he was okay, and there was a TV in the ceiling so he could like lay back and watch TV. So once he like calmed down from that, he did pretty good. He listened to everything they said. He opened his mouth. He said, ah, like all the things, you know, it was super cute. So I'm proud of him. He did great. Now we have to go to Walmart and pick up Odessa's cupcakes for her birthday tomorrow, because I always give the kids cupcakes for breakfast for their birthday, and I placed an order for them and they're ready. I let Theo out of his seat and he is playing a game. Yes, buddy.
I can't do it.
You can't do it. Do you need some help?
Yeah.
I think you can do it.
Okay.
You wanna try again?
No.
No? You wanna go get Sissy's cupcakes for her birthday?
I love cupcakes.
We're getting cupcakes for Sissy tomorrow for her birthday.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I was just wanting to pick up an order for Jody.
Place an order?
No.
Or you have an order?
Have an order already.
Well, I haven't seen anything back then. I don't think there's any cupcakes. I'll go down. Give me on another ride. Sorry about that, sweetie. Here you go.
That's okay.
Your name is Carrie.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You want to show Daddy what you got from the dentist?
Oh, a hand balloon.
Cool. No.
That's a glove balloon.
It's a glove balloon. Get it right, Daddy. Come on, Bubby. Let's go inside. These are the cupcakes I got for Odessa. I originally wanted pink Minnie Mouse, but they didn't have enough toppers. So we settled for these instead, but they're just as good. on Monday, I pressure washed the entire house. I did the porch, like, I don't know, a few weeks ago. But I did the entire house on Monday, and I got super sunburnt from it. I'm sure you guys saw in yesterday's video, if you watched it, that I was even more sunburnt then. It hurts so bad. I don't know why, like, for some reason in my head, I was like, oh, I don't wanna be out here for like 30 minutes or an hour. Well, it took me like 7 hours. So I don't know what I was thinking and why I didn't wear sunscreen, but I didn't, and here we are. Thankfully, John got me this after sun gel. I don't even know what brand it is. It's like from the dollar store. But this stuff feels so good when I put it on. It's basically just like this aloe gel. Oh my gosh. It hurts to even like wash my hands in hot water or like anything at all, rub against it. But I can literally go like this and it doesn't hurt with this gel. It feels so good. My face isn't as bad as my arms, but still hurts a little bit. I feel like my forehead hurts more than my nose. My scalp even got sunburned, and it hurts to wash my hair. This morning when I was washing my hair, I was like, ow, ow, ow. Oh my gosh. I just like, I don't know, I don't think about it. It's crazy, like whenever the kids go outside, even for 5 minutes, I'm like, sunscreen, bug spray, all of these things. Here's a hat and protective gear. And for me, I'm like, let's spend all day in the sun and like, not even drink water. Like, I don't know what's wrong with me. Oh, that feels so good. Okay. John just said that dinner was done, so I guess we're going to go have some dinner. He made dinner while I was gone, which is really nice. What'd you get, Theo?
Gingerbread.
Oh, that is the coolest thing. Did Daddy make that for you?
Yeah.
You eat it, baby. I'll eat another one. Mmm, yummy.
High five, Daddy.
High five, Daddy. You did high a good five. Job.
You like some.
My turn for me.
Yeah, good job.
That's so funny. He's I'm glad he likes them. Mmm, so good.
Excuse me.
Thank you, baby. Those hit the spot, I guess. How cute are these? Oh my gosh. Those are perfect for the kids, huh? John made burgers. Ooh, is this hot?
Yes.
No, it's not. Not hot at all. They look good. What do you think, Miss Odessa? Are those delicious?
Burgers.
Yeah.
My turn.
She has no complaints. Okay. Theo's turn. Take a bite. Let me see you be a big boy. Good job. You turned it off. Turn it back on, silly.
It doesn't work if it's off.
Can you help me, Daddy?
Yeah, I guess.
He's so silly. He's doing it on purpose.
I know he is.
Theo loves this book. Oh, it's teaching Spanish, huh? Yeah.
Too loud.
What's this say? Bicicleta?
I'm sure that's how you pronounce it, John.
Here, press this one.
Look at those little toes. Oh my goodness.
See these toes?
If I record you for birthday shoutouts, does that count as me helping with them?
No. Unless you're saying one of these names.
Okay.
If you made it to this point of our video, then you know it's time for our birthday shoutouts.
Happy birthday to Mara.
Happy birthday to Tori.
Go. You're the one that I'm filming.
Happy birthday to Marlene.
Oh, I didn't know there was more. You didn't have that one highlighted.
And happy birthday to Erica.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and if you'd like, become a member. And we'll see you tomorrow in our next daily McVideo, I guess.
Oh my gosh. McBye, guys.